Our top story, a night full of gunfire in Norfolk. 14 people were shot in 4 different shootings overnight in the Mermaid City. The first just before midnight on Thurgood Street. 3 adults and 2 kids injured. Then a random bullet hit a woman on East Virginia Beach Boulevard. About 10 minutes later, another woman was shot on Bagnell Road. The final shooting was 3 hours later. Police say 6 people walked into the hospital after getting shot on West 36th Street. 10 on your side, Liz Palka is looking into these shootings for us. Liz, what have you found out?
Well, Stephanie, we have been to all 4 neighborhoods where these shootings happened overnight. I've talked to a lot of people. They have told me last night they couldn't tell the difference between the sounds of gunshots or the sound of people setting off firecrackers. 2 of the shootings happened behind me at Calvert Square off East Virginia Beach Boulevard. 2 women were shot, both taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. One of those women, 81-year-old Ophelia Marcus. Marcus tells me she isn't normally up around midnight. However, last night there were a lot of people out and she was up late watching TV. Marcus said she heard firecrackers outside, so she went to her screen door to look when a bullet went right through her hand.
My arm, when he shot me, my arm felt like it was on fire. And I looked, and that's when I knew I had been shot. And I started running from my front to my back. Well, I have a friend around here. He helps me out a lot. And I ran and called him.
Marcus's address is Virginia Beach Boulevard. Bagnell Road was where the second woman was shot. Those 2 locations are directly across from each other. The shootings happening minutes apart. Norfolk police tell me they are investigating whether the shootings are related. Marcus also told me when she went to Norfolk General overnight, there were 5 other gunshot victims in the hospital with her. Of course, we know that 14 people were shot in a matter of 3 hours. 2 of those were juveniles, 14 years old and 15 years old. I did ask police if they're investigating whether all 4 shootings are related. They told me at this point there's no evidence saying that, but they, of course, are looking into it. Live in Norfolk, I'm Liz Palka, 10 on your side.